making his way to the ring from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's gonna need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Balor Club is in the building, and they are very much behind Finn Balor here tonight.
Well, good for Balor. He's a talented man, but his magical club rallying behind him isn't what wins him matches.
Here it comes, Byron. Uh-huh. Look at the height.
It is.
There it is! Outsider's Edge.
Looking to end this.
Choke bomb!
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor. Things do not look good for Finn Balor.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
Indeed! Nobody does it better.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Two!
He's done it! He's done it! He's got the victory!
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
Another win on the resume.
Is there a club for losers Finn Balor can join after that performance?
Yeah, the Sax Club.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.